looks like Luka's going for a normal. Normal Ness,
yeah. I think he plays normal Lucas too. He's just like default. I like the default colors. I like, yeah, you know, who cares about our color opinions, really? Let's get into this match. No hand warmers. Ain't nobody got time for that. We're going to see. I just want to say that.
It's the, like, icon though.
Oh, well. All right. Let's get into a match. Oh, good SDI there from Revax.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Up at a... Oh.
I like it. All right. I wonder if he can, like, if he has enough time to do that and then, like, bat it away when it comes back.
Oh, my God. That would be disgusting.
I'm sure that fire would do some damage. Oh, but he's healed some. Let's go, Luka.
Taking out advantage of that, the downbeat, right?
Yeah, I think the strong part about Psy Magnet in this matchup is that Revax can't just throw little shadow balls, which is what he's been used to in
like
almost
that.
Every other matchup.
Yeah, it's like,
boom.
Give me some 3%. Thanks.
Yes, Luka is just so quick to absorb that, get out of the way when Revax is trying to bait it, but Luka's just like, thanks for the 3%, I'm out.
Yeah, and I just want to mention, I love that Luka plays with the Wiimote and Nunchuck. It's so cool. And actually finding a use for up throw, what is this? What?
He is an absolute madman.
Yeah, the guy just knows exactly how to use his character. And I think... What happens in a situation where Revax is charging? Can Luka just like press down B and be like, yep, now you can approach me?
No, I don't think it's... well, yeah, he could if he decides to continue charging, but obviously you can cancel.
Oh my god, that back air almost killing. It's really strong. Ness, definitely a character who doesn't struggle to kill. He can get... we saw their down smash 2 frames, back air kills, up air kills, and the classic back throw boys.
We could be seeing it soon. Yeah, this is almost the percent range.
Yeah, he's probably going to die like 120 across the other half of the stage.
Ooh.
Chasing him down.
Oh!
Okay, he's not quite dead. Oh, almost catching that 2 frame with the down smash. It lasts forever.
Oh, trying to use down air as well? He is a madman.
Yeah, you can auto cancel that if you get it in the right frame. It's really, really sick. I know Wii Man when he...
Oh, what? They're taking it. Possibly some bad DI with that one. He was trying to move away and just got caught.
Yeah, I mean, it's understandable. Who would expect that? But I think he's got to use his uppie here.
Oh, beautiful.
Revax is like,
down Shadow Claw.
Yeah. That was so good. And Luka had no options there. He had to start upping.
You know it. And 6 minutes, 7 seconds. 6 minute 2 stock is pretty much what Vic's used to anyway.
Yep.
Oh, but Luka seems like he's used to this Mewtwo. He is just racking the percent right now.
Oh, my God. That walk as well, man. Looking at top players, they just use their walk so well.
All the movement options that are available to them.
For sure.
And it's so scary. Woo! Did you just ledge cancel that?
Okay. What?
Nice.
Oh, my God. Ness, please. Your air dodge is bonkers. Yeah, these two characters with ridiculous air dodges.
Again, he just absorbs it and he's straight away out of there. Yeah, like, I'm gone, boys. No punishment for me. Thank you.
Man, Luka's impressing me so much. He might win today. I don't know. Luka. What? What happened there?
Animation, Psy Magnet.
I don't... That was... Let's not talk about it. I don't even know. Can we
this
try to explain
that? This is an interesting game. it wraps around and he cancelled it. So, that up air. Let's go.
What a head, man. That head is
so big.
He's
a thinker.
He's got the best head in the game. Actually, I don't know. Mario, man. And Luigi. And Dog. Oh, I don't know. But that up is...
He's got the best head in the air, you know?
Yeah,
he's got
no
his eyes on
either.
The prize, looking towards the stars.
Oh, man, his usage of back air this game has been so good, but not jumping out of that. Ooh. Oh, the fairies are going to kill, or not quite?
No way. Revax going deep. Oh, he doesn't even need to...
What? He can, like, air dodge right next to the ledge, and he still grabs it.
I don't, like... Mewtwo seems so good for this, because he has a reflector that can get rid of his PK Thunder, but...
It only works on the sides of him, though. It's not like... Full blown, and Luka in a really, really good position. Oh, Revax and I talking about the usage of down air. He doesn't really like it, but I guess in this high pressure, he wants to get rid of this stock.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure up throw would kill.
Oh, just sneaking through, Luka.
Where'd he go? He's gone behind the trees. I can't see him. Oh my god, he's disappeared.
Plant that man. Team Rocket is blasting off again.
Dude, his head just sent him into the sky behind the trees. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah. You can't take my Pikachu, says Ness. Needed to do all these PK Thunders and recover.
Man, he needs the snake with him. He needs
to call surprised
Lucas.
He's not rocking Lucas. Clearly, he thinks that Ness is the better pick for the matchup.
I mean it's working.
Yeah, 2 stock.
Yeah, that was pretty clean.
Crazy.
And as much as we raved about Revax, Luka has been on fire. He came down to Canberra
yep.
and just Sorry, Wave.
Bodied your boy. Yeah. I heard about this.
Rest in pepperoni.
Was it a 6-0 in the comeback?
I don't know. It was 3-0 for Wave, and then it was 3-2. No, Luca was on winner's side, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. He won 3-2 in winner's finals. Wave came back, 3-0'd him, and then in the reset, Luca was like, all right, I'm going to try now.
Okay.
And then won.
Damn. So definitely a strong contender play against Extra.
And I love how Ness and Luca seem to cover each other's matchups so well. It just seems so perfect. And people love to complain about Ness, but, you know, he's a strong character.
Yeah.
Some would say bottom 20 shout-outs. You know who you are. But you're wrong. You're wrong, fam.
I want to see... I honestly think that if Luca wins this, he's probably going to go with Lucas for the finals. So he can get Zez to cover himself. Mm. Ooh, Revac's going to Duck Hunt. Stage that's typically not afforded to Victorian players. They have banned it, but...
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
With three stocks, he can do a little bit of Shadow Ball camping. Go up the top there.
Possibly.
Is
that a good idea with that head, man?
I don't know. It did seem strong. I think this is also good for Ness, though, because he can definitely recover from quite deep, bouncing off those sides.
Yeah, Revac's just really... He's just giving him 3% with the Shadow Ball. I think he needs to take the saucy approach.
Just calm down and hold it in your face.
Get fully charged Shadow Balls on deck as much as possible.
Yeah, well, looks like you tried to learn a thing or two from Saucy with that disable right there.
It's so... Oh, my...
Oh, what a tech!
Dude, he was going for that up smash. But Luca was like, you're not having that today. I'm trading. What? Okay, F tilt, get in the back.
Reverse it. Oh.
Oh, that was cute.
Oh, make himself safe. I like that he decided to go and make it a lit every time. Look at that
animation as
That's
well.
It's so
again.
Weird.
I want to see a pivot grab.
Crowd's loving it, though.
I want to see a pivot grab to back throw, man. I want to see it. Back throw, boys.
Look, Luca hasn't really got any back throws in the last set.
Nah, he doesn't either.
He's playing so strong right now.
Oh, my. Oh.
You never want to get caught. If you're in between those two, you just get sandwiched and then gone.
Yeah, you're going to die very soon. Yeah, I know Luca likes to use... Oh, is he dead?
Back throw.
No way.
Oh, just beautiful DI.
That's scary.
The second one is going to take it out.
Okay, he almost just died at 110 from the other side of the stage. What is Ness?
Crazy.
Ness, man. Bottom 20 boys. Nah. No.
Oof. That dash attack's so good.
Yeah. It grabs death, but...
Nice, back throw. Yeah. Great DI from Luca.
Revac sing through it. He's dead.
God.
Goodbye.
Unsafe on shield. Did he taunt in those bushes?
Low key taunts. I don't know. Luca's not really that type of player.
Yeah. But he's feeling himself right now, so you know.
He's doing good. We might see a 3-0 here. Revac's a great player, but Luco's looking like he's on another level. Good read there.
Yeah, definitely championing New South Wales right now.
Maybe. As soon as I say something about Revac, he starts doing good. There we go. Using the up throw. Oh,
beautiful from Revac.
Yeah, great to recognize the situation. Oh, man. I love that animation on the edge from Mewtwo, like how he hangs over the edge. It's so obscure.
The teeter.
Yeah, it's sick. Oh,
what? Every time!
How does he do it? He doesn't even get the animation. He's just like, he's dead now. That's it.
He's so good at cancelling though. This is crazy.
Yeah, I see you, Revac, though. Revac, low-key, coming back. He did well before. We'll see if we can get it out here, back into neutral. What? Oh, my God. Luca with these reverse hits from everywhere.
I'm just walking away from that. Vic definitely trying to hype up their boy. But Luco is playing phenomenally right now. And even if he can't get the side magnet, he seems to just perfectly shield it and then walk away.
Mm.
He's not taking any punishes.
Yeah, look.
Whoop, straight into the ground.
Yeah. Was that a reflect?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, trying to go for the nair out of shield. Text the...
Luco chilling on the tree.
He is not even fazed by this stage.
Dude, Ness in Luco's hands. Oh, my God.
Yo, if he hit the tail on that...
Oh, man. The tipper.
Oh
my God, this man. What is he doing?
I saw him. Oh, dog.
What a hit.
Man's best friend.
Didn't get the kill. Oh my God.
Back
throw. No. He's going to go for it. He knows not enough rage. Yeah. He's
He's so...
Surprised he didn't go for the head again, but it doesn't matter. Oh my God, is he dead? Oh. Revac is like, I'm here too, guys. Stop talking about Luca. I need your attention.
Yo, did you see how Luca managed to curve the tail, though, and avoid the reflect?
Yeah, that was so cool. I think Revac, I feel like both throws are going to kill.
Oh, pretty much.
Oh, back throw definitely will, but I feel like with this amount of rage,
Nice reverse there, though. Oh, there it is. It's so quick. As soon as you're in that death percent, it's I'm gone.
Yeah, there's no point. You got to prepare for the next stock. You get grabbed, and you see that animation happening. You're like, okay. Oh,
beautiful edge guard. Revax.
Dude, Revax evening it up just like that. Vic popping off.
They're loving their boy.
Yeah, again, we got Sydney versus Vic.
Yeah, and, you know, despite saying that Revax might be using this stage for some Shadow Ball camping, doesn't seem like he's taken that approach at all.
I wonder
perhaps
why.
Perhaps he just likes the nice, long, flat stage.
Surprised he didn't just go to FD then. I don't think we'll ever know that fair.
It's a little bit closer to the blast zones, and you've got a lot more space to play around with if you want to run
away. Yeah, maybe he's hoping for some edge guard opportunities, but like... Oh my god!
Basically back to zero?
Yeah, see, Revax...
Just telling this man, no
Revax
way.
Doesn't think for 1 second, and he takes it all the way back.
Oh.
Oh, almost got a two-frame there. Luke... Oh! So close there. Rest in peace, headphone users. All right, Revax bringing it back.
Oh! And again... Oh, catches the duck, too.
And yeah, there it goes.
Falls through. Luco looking so strong right now.
Yep. Luco nodding into himself. Revax looking over. What are you banning, man?
And you know what? I really haven't heard, like, about Luco that much. He's pretty fresh to the New South Wales scene.
I believe he was away. Like, and he wasn't around. Like, he was there, and then he went away somewhere. I'm not sure where.
So the story goes, he was very strong back in the 3DS days.
Okay.
Went to, I want to say, Israel for 6 months to a year. Came back, and was apparently just as strong as he was then.
Apparently now he's a god.
Yeah. Or even stronger, perhaps.
Yeah, man. Taking out Wave... he's taken out Ghost as well in this
tournament. Yeah, definitely.
In this tournament.
He definitely got training in the Promised Land, but that's a beautifully spaced F-smash from Revax.
Revax is like...
Luca kind of feeling himself.
Revax is like, yeah, you've won two games, but come on, man. this ain't round one pools.
Yeah.
Like, what are you doing, son?
Come on, man.
Yeah, I saw Luca get that on someone.
Oh no.
Savage. Twice.
Gross.
Yeah, super gross. Okay.
Yep.
He lost his double jump, so I was a bit worried about that air dodge.
Yeah, look... PK Thunder is all he needs. And Luco is so good. Vic's saying they're about to do it. Oh, good throw. I'm thinking maybe you want to go... Oof.
Oh, my God.
He wants to go for some F throws instead.
Yeah,
oh, nice. I really like that. Trying to drag down Nair.
Yeah. Revax, I need him. He needs to catch on to these jump air dodges. Like, literally every Ness and Lucas in the whole world do it. I swear.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure... Look, Mewtwo does it as well to
phase. There you go. Yeah, true. Oh.
Sneaky. Right. He's prepared every time.
But there's not much lag.
Is he doing enough reactions or reads? Yeah, it looks like he can cancel it. Basically, shine stalling.
I feel like he's doing it on reaction. Yeah, that's got to be on reaction.
Oh, look at that. 20%. Nice.
That down tilt.
You know what?
Godlike.
Luco is holding shield a lot, and we haven't seen Revax punish that by utilizing confusion. It is a... command grab of sorts. That was a beautiful Shadow Claw.
Oh, he's dead. Okay.
Alright,
good Revax. Stuff. Revax coming back, making the adjustments, only on 65% so far. Stuck in a corner though, that's not where you want to be. Oh, what is that? No lag?
Only a couple hits. Because if he goes slightly above the ground with it, which he has done almost every time, when you drop down, you'll just lose all the lag once you hit the ground. Mm.
You know, something Revax is doing really nicely. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh, I think I would have broken the mic. I don't know. That was Revax. Something Revax I've noticed he's doing now is he's doing really well to dash in and dash out of Ness's range. Oh, gone for
feeling himself with the disable.
Yeah, man. He's really pulling away here.
Yeah, and this is looking like a much stronger showing than games beforehand. Oh.
Smart to jump away there.
Fourth throw? No, back
no
throw.
No way.
Not going to take it. Beautiful DI.
What?
Oh, just straight into the ground. Oh! Power shield to disable and then punish with the bear.
Great back air. Out of shield there.
It's so strong.
Yeah, for sure.
That sweet spot is crazy good. And Luco doing a great job of air dodging through these Shadow Claws, which Revax is really attempting to punish.
The water, though, is coming. Ooh!
Ducking with that dash
grab,
though.
That was luck. I'm going to say that's luck.
I think it's purely because he's such a short character that he managed to make it out of that.
Oh, man.
Ooh, trying to go for some grabs right now, start these combos, but Revex is ready and punishing
them. How do you not die there? Man, Ness has some godlike...
He's got Psy Magnet hands.
Oh, true. I didn't even think of that. You're on point today, man.
Thanks, man.
All right, yeah, any grab here is going to kill, but he's poking him out with the down tilts, I think. Yeah, Liko ran up shielded like 4 times in a row, and Revex kind of was just like, all right, I'll keep downing. But he got punished.
Ooh, let's go, Revex.
Good kill.
Good stuff.
Oh my god.
Wow. Vic definitely came for Vic Winners Finals. Dude. Ending the meme forever of no Vic top 8.
Yeah, that's... It will definitely die. Yeah. Extra's definitely put on a great show for Vic today, but... Back into this match. Oh my god, the conversions. Ooh!
He's going for it again.
Revex lied to me, man. He's like, I'm not a big fan of down air. And now he's done like 27 down airs in this one match.
Look, he I did see him talking to Saucy earlier, so...
Get the tips, man. The tips. You know, the tips and tricks.
Yeah, you don't want to get the tip of that baseball bat. It is damaging.
Yeah. Revex needs to start figuring out how to deal with this run-up shield. He needs to mix up the dash grabs and the down tilts. He's not doing it properly. I don't think he's getting punished.
Ooh. That was a bit of a raw roll there.
Yeah.
You don't want to get that one from Subway.
Bro, rolling is broken.
Oh, it is pretty strong in this game. Oh, dog assisted.
No punish though. Oh, see, there we go. And we see the down tilt there, so maybe I'm dumb and that's the reason I'm not in top 8. Double spot dodge, yo. That's going to back throw kill for sure. That probably will kill in the middle of the stage.
Ooh.
That tail, man.
It's so
strong.
Oh
my, what a head. Once again, he's up 2-0. He's down 78%, but we'll see here if he can take it.
Look, he managed to steal some stocks with Rage earlier and can live for at least another 50.
Are we going to see 2 complete clean sweeps in winner's semis here at OHN? Oh my god, savage. Oh. That would have killed.
Yeah, it doesn't go high with that one, but, you know. Oof. Oh, hits the duck. Christ, my band duck hunt.
Yeah, man.
Beautiful from Revex. He managed to read it this time and punish appropriately.
Oh, he's going to up it. The up smash. That wouldn't have killed, but it would have put in something nice.
Yo, he is trying to utilize his head effectively.
Yeah, man.
He's got some big brains, this boy.
Yeah, trying to use the dog, man. A dog is now a child's best friend.
All right. Look, he's missing his mother, so he's got to
Dog's going to come up. Dog's going to come up. Oh, but I guess it's not going to be relevant. Nah. I always love to see when the dog comes up and down. There's always some crazy stuff that can happen. Oh my god. Is he gonna, the stale. It didn't stale. Oh my god. He's got to get down.
Beautiful work with that Shadow Claw.
Good work there. Luko.
The crowd
was
popping off for their boy.
Yeah, so are we, man. The DI in, I think, on the fair sent him straight off the top. Good work. Okay,
good
so we didn't see a 3-0.
But the concern is now that he gets a double counter pick.
That's true.
To run it back. As long as he can retain his mental strength, you know, easy.
Revex waiting here on the screen, savoring that victory. He's like, I see that three stocks taken.
You want to take it? You want to breathe to yourself?
Yeah.
He was in a real risky position. That was still last hit, game three.
Yeah.
And he's not in a position to just cleanly win from here.
And as a competitor, when you're down 2-0 like that, I've definitely been in this situation. Then you take a game, you're like, okay, I can do this. And, you know, I've just taken a game. I've got the momentum. So even though it's on their counter pick, I won fair and square. There was no craziness. But, you know, Luko known to like Lylat. And I don't know how this is from
you
two.
Are you a madman, Luko?
Yeah.
Going here with Ness?
He doesn't care. Lylat's... Look at that. You see that? Air dodge to the ground and gets a punish for air dodging to the ground. What is this, brawl? Come on, man.
Oh, melee wave landing.
Yeah, man. He's going to swing his head. There we go. I see it. And Ness's aerials are bonkers.
Beautiful combos here from Revex.
That was a nice custom combo, as we like to call it. Good job getting the up air and the double
fair. Great run-up grab. Mm.
Yeah, so he's starting to mix it in a bit more. That's what's mixing it. He's instead of spamming down tilt like he has been and getting punished, he's running in with the dash grabs.
I wonder if Revex is not going for the forward throw because he expects Ness to Psy Magnet and then... Okay.
No. Luko's been DIing and back throw does like more consistent damage, I guess. Like forward throw does more damage, but if you know how to DI out of the forward throw, it only does like 6.
I mean, in saying that, like, back throw is also a kill throw, so you don't entirely want to stale it. Oh, nice option from Revax. Ooh. There, going completely under the stage.
Going for the saucy up smash, I want to call it. Can we just talk about before? He almost died at, like, 60 to a back air. Oh, yuck. All right. Oh, man, this is so patient.
Oh, beautiful.
Phase. Yeah, Luca calling out the phase. Oh, when sharking. What? Jab the other way? It must have been a misinput down smash. Oh, my God. What are those, man?
I feel when you can punish phasing, that's when Mewtwo becomes a lot less stronger of a character because... Oh,
he's dead.
Gonna get it. Good stuff.
That up throw. All of Vic popping off. They want their boy to win. Man, Revax really doing well now. He's adapted perfectly. This is what I love about the best of fives, man.
Yeah, definitely. When you get that download complete moment in game three and you can continue to body them for the next two games, like...
On their counterpick?
Oh, yeah.
It's such a good feeling. Nah, he's not going to go for the footstool. Surprised he didn't go for the dash grab. Everyone shields after that, man. Everyone.
Luco seems very keen.
Oh, my God.
Just taking it off the top.
Dude, he was at 110 when he died. That was from ground level, man. A bit of bad DI. I will admit.
Luco is doing a great job of utilizing the up air, but not typically a fair user like we see most Nesses.
Yeah, he's more fond of that back air and the up air, man.
Yeah.
Dude, the up air at low percent can connect into grab, can string into grab. It's pretty disgusting. And the back air obviously doing 15 and having like no lag either. Ooh, that would have spelled trouble.
Oh, baits at it.
All right. Man, Luco's so good. He really, really reminds me of Foe, the way he moves around with that PK Thunder.
Yeah. The one thing we haven't seen like Foe, though, is his recoveries to stage. He usually goes low with it, but in saying that, he usually also just manages to get straight to the stage without having to use Thunder. Oh,
such a good conversion, but he really should have gone for the up smash. Because it doesn't matter. Getting that fair. The Shadow Claw.
Shadow Claw. Such a good move.
This is probably going to go to game five. Oh, my God. This... Do that.
Oh,
he's dead now.
Just do it again. Let's go, Luco.
Oh, my
chance
God.
From the crowd.
Dude, that yo-yo is so strong. How can you get hit by that yo-yo and die? Like, what? What is
walking,
it made of?
He's walking the dog, man.
Walking? What?
That's the motion.
Dude, it's made of something. It's made of something. I don't know.
Made of vibranium.
it's got the kryptonite, man. Mewtwo's actually Superman. All right, here we go. Now it's looking like it's Luco's advantage after those down smashes. Hopefully, Revax isn't rattled. Starting to use the down tilt tomorrow again. We'll see if Luco can adapt.
Yep.
Ooh.
All right, manages to make it back on the stage.
Mewtwo's recovery is
great combo.
Like, that man.
Yo, he's been listening to Socrates. That head is so full.
Oh, my God. He almost died at under... Oh, that air dodge cancel. That was pretty cute.
Oh, that was nifty. Oh! Yes. All right, gets it again, and Vic's popping off.
Such good work there. Revax getting tilted a tiny bit from the down smash, but bringing it back going, man, you're a Ness. All you do is air dodge. And then just slapping them away. Get out of here.
Using his shadows.
Dude, killing him at like 70 or 60. I don't even know. That was gross.
It was strong.
That was such a good read. Oh, I'm so impressed. His adaptation, Revax's adaptation is really,
Revax
really good.
Revax certainly brought this back. And if he manages to make it into
winner's finals,
you know, certainly deserved. Double Vic.
Yeah, man.
Extra must be breathing a sigh of relief too, because I've heard that he's played Revax a lot, and it's beneficial for him.
Okay.
You know, being number one on PR typically helps. Switching to Lucas.
You did say that if he was put on the ropes, he's probably going to go Lucas. Use that snake. Use that Zare. I don't know how PK Fire interacts with Shadow Ball, but
If it's small enough, it'll
beat it. Or
they'll trade. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's Zare, man. Look at that snake. Lucas's close quarters.
He's crazy good.
It's actually pretty good, yeah, because of the jabs. But Revax, he has to be careful. Luco still does have the healer on deck.
Yep.
The heal on deck.
But, oh, beautiful phase through.
The thing about Lucas is that he's pretty grab heavy, especially at high percent. He really, really wants it.
Yeah, and, look, they are kill confirms.
Oh my, what?
Even so, still, he's so good at that.
Yeah, he does it so well. Oh, oh, there we go. Was cute. That was cute.
Oh!
Oh, what?
Ducking under.
Wow. He definitely did that on purpose.
You know,
I swear.
Sakurai implemented that. He was like, yo, this is going to happen in a game. And,
yeah. Lucas, he saw the future. But I don't know, man. This
These
Lucas
Shadow
pick,
Claws are doing so much work for Revax in every game.
This Lucas pick is not looking great. Revax on the verge of being confirmed top three.
Oh, come on. There's still three stocks for both players.
That's true.
But yeah, Revax is not even using Shadow Claw Shadow Ball right now. Yeah. No charges. He's just happy to content, sit here and wait, charge up some percentage.
And that dash attack's so good. Yeah, he's using a mix of the reflector and shield.
Oh, ooh, there we go.
Oh, I'm surprised he didn't go for the back row.
Yeah.
That back air spike's so scary.
Oh, it's fantastic.
And it looks mad. I love Lucas's animations. They're so cool. Oh, what? What is that animation? I don't...
He's cancelling it so quickly that the Shadow Ball, like, has to go somewhere.
Yeah.
And it just it's supposed to spiral into the center
and
of
it. Does
it.
Nothing.
Yeah.
I guess, yeah. I don't even know. Why am I trying to explain it? But soon, Revax will have that up throw kill percent. But don't forget, Luca has a bit of a... He's got, like...
He's got kill throws of his own.
But he actually has four kill throws. Forward throw kills,
it's
back throw kills, up throw kills. And then down throw just combos into up air.
Yeah. Ooh, he definitely went for that bear.
That frame two air dodge.
Oh. Can Luka recover? No, too low.
Right. Revax looking stone cold, but Luka nodding in approval. He goes, okay, you've got a stock off me, but we still got three more to go, or two more in my case.
Yeah, so. And Revax has completely stopped using gets it.
I think he's dead.
Not going to go for the back throw. I'm surprised he didn't go for the back throw.
Yeah, that might have killed. It's not Ness level, but it's pretty darn good.
Yeah, and he has completely stopped using Shadow Ball almost.
He's still charging it. I'd like to see him incorporate a bit of the wave mount. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I lied. I'm sorry, stream.
Oh, he's going to get that balloon.
Oh my God.
He is having a party.
What are those, man? They both their down smashes. They're like, what are those? Yo?
Look at this combo, feeling himself.
Right in the advantage. I told you, man. Luko not scared of anything. Ooh, the nair up tilt.
When Luko gets going, his Lucas combos are phenomenal.
Yeah, they're pretty sick. Oh, maybe we'll see a footstool combo. That would be pretty
in
sick.
Into the down tilt, last hit.
Yeah, dude.
It's the sickest thing.
All right. Going for the zones. Zoning him out.
Oh, he's doing a great job of it. And now he's the one who's advantaged. Oh, yeah. Great nair out of shield.
Oh, the fair, man. That Shadow Claw is so strong. 13% kills, combos, does everything. All right.
Ooh, oh, looks like he tried to absorb it that time, but just missed the timing of it.
I think that's like the first mistake we've seen from the Shadow Ball.
Yeah. And he's managed to get them all so cleanly before that. Yeah. What? Double roll.
Luko's actually not scared just to go onto ledge and be like, yep, come at me, I will grab you.
Yeah. He does have that, like, he can box with down tilt so well. Oh, there we go.
That was sick.
Oh, double bear. Doesn't manage to get the spike at all, but definitely went for it. That was...
Nice down tilt out of shield.
These guys are playing so patiently right now.
Revax is going to die very, very soon. He's probably dead to the down throw up there, so he's got to be so careful.
Luko is spacing himself just out of range so that even if he whiffs these grabs, like, they'll catch if he tries to run in, but if he... Oh,
I think he's dead.
Yo.
Oh, my... What? What is this? That frame 2 air dodge coming in
bloody
clutch.
Bloody minimize, shrinking him.
Oh, he's dead. He's got to be dead. Oh my God, I'm so wrong. Why do I keep saying that?
It's been so rare for Luko to...
Miss those, yeah.
It looks like Mewtwo's air dodge is too strong.
Oh, is he dead now?
There it is. Yeah.
Okay,
not waiting out the air dodge.
He needed a bit more hit stun.
He's feeling himself. Look at that movement. Look at these nairs.
Mm.
And Revex can't let this get to him.
So it's turn around here. Luko is in the driver's seat to take this. He's poised. He's got Revax on his last stock, but he's on 80. So Revax definitely can still take this.
Ooh, fade through into Nair. His Nair combos have been fantastic to watch.
Yeah, for sure.
It looks so entertaining, just all the little sparkles coming out.
So important though for you to SDI those Nairs, because like you said, they get Lucas gets so much off it, but Luco, oh man, this high pressure doesn't seem to be getting to him.
Yeah,
he's taking advantage.
I feel like Revax is maybe starting to crack a little bit. Mm. He hasn't managed to put any percent on Luco right now.
He's jumping into these Zairs, man.
And despite, he power shielded the flames after that. Oh, he's gonna cop it for that. Oh no.
What?
Is this it?
Oh,
I like that Nair to come down with.
Yeah, that was really good of Revax, and also really smart of Luco to wait for that air dodge. Oh my god. For some reason, I thought I was going to see a
up throw.
Smash. Oh, that was the perfect percent. And here we go. So, Revax has to be so careful. Vic popping off.
Yeah, they are doing the one more stock
chance. This is it.
But you
know
what?
Game five.
Oh
my god, that almost killed.
Yeah, and that took out the Shadow Ball as well.
Oh, that scared me. Here we go. Oh, that grab's gonna kill. Oh,
let's see if Revax can come out with a great combo right now.
Oh my god.
Oh, and right back into the patient play.
Oh, he's gotta be so careful with those nails, man. If he gets pivot grabbed. Oh, is he? Oh my. This is not ending, man.
Both Luca's players.
So patient. Oh, that's it. That's definitely it.
Oh, goes for the forward air, but look, if he gets grabbed one more time,
he's
definitely
up
throw, out.
For sure.
Yep. Woo! Or just a PK fire off the stage.
Whoa, down smashing the wrong way. He actually can't get grabbed. This is so scary. Lucas's zoning tools coupled with that grab. He's got the back throw. He's going to get him off stage.
Taking it. And New South Wales
New South Wales. Luco taking it 3-2 in a ridiculously close set with Revax. And Revax did really well there to bring it back. But
so tight.
Yeah, but Luco clutching it out, taking it 3-2 into winners finals versus Extra. So I think, are we going to see Ghost versus Wave?